Before we even invented language, we had body language.
We're all sharing, we're all talking with each other through our movement, through our bodies.
Everybody's feeling the same vibe, the same energy, the same connection. Dance is definitely a language.
Bam, bring it up, bring it down.
To the rhythm, to the beat.
Ring, phone, call.
Light, inspiration, moment.
Ice cream, music, dance.
We are the visual, physical representation of words.
At the heart of the dance dictionary is a translator, an application that can help you create over 10,000 different sentences and turn them into dance. Once you've created your message, you can post this via any one of your social networking sites to anyone you want. It's then seamlessly threaded together with a dance move per word as a message.
We definitely pulled in some elite dancers. The people who you see here is the cream of the crop.
My dance style is a mixture of popping and various other experimental movement.
I do a style called Chicago footwork.
I'm more of an aerial dancer.
My style is animation. Animation means life.
One arm has to go out and one arm has to go in, but at the same time.
Well, you got the irk and jerk.
Then you now can use a repeating wave that kind of swims.
The dance to me is expression, emotion.
Tell you what the bride and me are the crew. If you tell a wine to them favorite tune, me now if I go in on me bed soon. Everybody happy and we know that like too. Tell a march like soldier why you not the tattoo. Let me fresh like April and hot like June. Sharper than razor, but me not stop you again. Let me look like that.
A dance dictionary will help any freestyler or any person that is looking to know how to freestyle.
Nothing like this has ever been done.
It's a music video, it's an inventory of dance moves, and it's a brand new form of nonverbal communication. We're basically talking about inventing a new language.
For the first time, it's first time. For the first time, it's first time.
Test.